Hi there, I'm Bryce, and I'd like to show you how to use the pen tool. Over here on our toolbar, you can select the pen tool or just press the P key on your keyboard as a shortcut. Once selected, you can see the default parameters of the pen tool in the inspector panel and make changes to them. Then just click anywhere on the canvas to begin your pen curve. Click once if you wish to make straight lines, or click and drag to curve each point. Press the Enter key on your keyboard if you want to finish the line. Looking back at the pen tool parameters, let's turn the fill color on by clicking on the underlined word Fill. With Fill active, you can quickly draw custom shapes on the canvas and then finish them by clicking on the very first point you started drawing. This closes the shape and makes it easier to edit later on. Back on the toolbar, you can hold left click over the pen tool icon to quickly access some curve altering tools. With these, you can easily add nodes, remove nodes, or convert nodes. Using the Add Nodes tool, simply click on your objects to add more nodes to its curve or shape, or click to remove them with the Remove Nodes tool. The last alternative is the Convert Nodes tool. With this tool selected, left-click the stroke of any object to either bring a node point to an angle, flatten the lines between them, or even click and drag the nodes to curve them. If you wish to edit the Bezier handles on the curved nodes, you can use the Direct Selection tool for more refined edits. And that's how you use the Pen tool. Thanks for watching! Join me again soon for yet another Animatron tutorial!